And then whatever's in the screen.
When I look at you, it's beautiful dark, when I look at you, it's dark because of the light
of
us. I'll be right back.
Okay, turn it off every now and then so that you have
okay, short
media.
Can we see it?
Yeah. For us, we like if you have to go to Lent when you're Catholic during Easter. So she gave up Facebook.
You want me to? So she's there, right?
Now do it to Turner.
Can you look at Brody and show him your nice new haircut? Do you like it?
Yeah.
Grandma, every time you come, you see how big they got.
I know it. Okay, go get some pictures of Connie.
Yeah, I pick her up every single day. They have about five of them.
So what's happening, girl? Everything all right?
Yeah, everything good. I'm having a busy week, but it's a good one. I'm not complaining.
Okay.
You are not bored.
Yeah?
What? Why did you not turn it off? Do you go?
Yeah. No. Get out.
Yeah? Oh, yeah.
She got those, two of those, and she got the two chairs, and she got the shelf I had.
Oh, wow.
She got the tanning bed.
Wow.
You know?
Yeah, they do have the tanning bed.
Don't smile for
him. She wants to see a frown. Can you give her your best frown?
No.
You see this handsome dude here, Grandma? Do you know who he is?
He's a cutie, isn't he?
He's such a gentleman. He sits up good, and he did that haircut really cool and very fast because he is a good listener.
Over for me.
I'm keeping some of those little monkeys I have.
You are my little monkeys.
Photobomb.
Or a pharmacist.
Mommy, I want to see something.
And coming over there and say, remember when you were eating?
Oh, you
want
to see?
Handsome dude.
Wow, that's nice, Brody.
Say hello to the camera. Say hello, Grandma.